Hi, this is Jeannie Shea, your Hoover Realtor, and today I want to talk with you about three things that I see again and again when it comes to home inspections. So, you know, I work with buyers all the time, and if you're buying a home, you know one of the things that's important is for you to do a home inspection. If you're selling a home, listen up. These are good tips because you can check this out before you put your home on the market. So one of the things that I see again and again, depending on the age of the home, is there are a lot of window seals that have lost their seal, and so the windows are foggy. So you'll notice, walk around your home and look and see if you have foggy windows. Now, if you haven't washed your windows in a while, perhaps that's what it is. So wash all the windows. If you still have a foggy window, chances are that seal is broken. And I have yet to have a home inspection where a buyer did not want a broken seal in a window fixed or corrected. Many times you have to replace the entire window. So number one is broken seals in windows. Number two is rotten wood. So look around your house, particularly around door frames outside down at the bottom. And you may have some flaky paint. Sometimes all it is flaky paint. But many times it's rotten wood. That's going to always kick out. So look around your doors on the outside and your windows on the outside. And then on the inside of your windows, you know, many of us don't pull up our blinds or we have those beautiful plantation shutters. And so you don't ever look at the base of your windowsill. Check those out before you put your home on the market because that will kick out in a home inspection. And then number three, every home inspection, without exception, the inspector is going to say to have your HVAC unit, meaning your air conditioning unit, inspected and serviced by a licensed professional. Now that may or may not mean that there's something wrong with it, but the reason that's always in a home inspection is because home inspectors are not licensed to inspect HVAC units. They have very limited abilities in what they can do. So for your protection, every home inspection will say, get it checked out and serviced by a licensed professional. So if you're a seller getting ready to put your home on the market and you haven't had your unit serviced lately, it would be a good time to do that before you list your house. And then save your receipt, and many buyers are okay with you providing a receipt showing that the unit's in good working order and that it has been serviced. If you're a buyer, and you're writing an offer on a home, you can ask for a copy of that receipt if the seller says it's been done recently, or perhaps you need to go ahead and have an HVAC professional come out and do the inspection. So those are three things that you need to think about whether you're buying or selling: broken window seals, rotten wood around windows and doors, door frames, garage doors, and number three, having the air conditioning units checked out. So I hope you found these tips to be helpful. If I can help you in any way, if you have any questions related to real estate, feel free to reach out to me. I'm easy to reach at 205-249-0097. And go to my YouTube channel and check out other videos that have buyer and seller tips. It's Jeannie Shea, Real Estate Agent.